I'm very impressed with the school I came from, when they opened the initial school, and toured that when it wasn't a ribbon cutting in an open house, and I was very impressed with the learning environment. Clean, healthy learning environment. Children felt safe, and they were actually learning in the classrooms. So I anticipate that this would be an extension of that, and I'm so glad to see that this school is fulfilling the need and giving children in Wilson County other options for educational purposes.